If the molecular splitter doesn't just disappear when this is over, we should really consider destroying it.
Agreed.